How are we gonna do?
How could you be so calm? We just lost a 2 million euros deal. La Maison is still with us. The boss is gonna kill us.
Don't worry, we will fix it. And by the way, what's up with that lady? How did you let her beat you like this?
Don't ask me that. But the next time I see her, she's gonna regret the day she was born.
Alright, time to leave. Next time you run your mouth, I will find you, find your wife, find your child, and I will make you watch me killing them.
I didn't have a choice!
Now I'm giving you a choice. Keep your mouth shut. I won't warn you again.
Are you with the cops or something?
Me? Cops? Look at me. I'm one of the best agents in the world. I work with the best agency. I've been on over 40 missions and you're comparing me with what? Cops? I'm here to talk to you about a painting called La Maison. You've probably heard of it.
I don't know anything about La Maison.
No idea. I guess you must have met my partner, Agent Natalia. I'll tell you something.
I'm way more dangerous than she is, so you better stop talking.
I'm sorry, I cannot help you.
Come on, bro. This really means a lot to me. I need to nail this deal down so I can take my rightful place. I mean, I've been looking for you like everywhere, you know? It's not like,
You realize you're hitting
me? Come on, man. I mean, this... You need to help me take these guys out. You know? These guys have been doing a lot of bad stuff. And if you help me take them out, you won't have to worry about them anymore. Yeah. You just have to tell me who to talk to. And that's it.
Just by talking to you, I'm putting my life at risk.
You help me take them out, and I'm gonna talk to my people. They're gonna give you protection. And if you give me the information I need, I promise you in 48 hours, the entire gang will be taken out.
Okay. There is this guy. He's called Tony. Anything you need to know about Madame Popsy, talk to Tony.
You've made the right choice. I promise you, on behalf of my agency, I've made the right choice.
Brethren, we are gathered here to celebrate this holy matrimony between Tony Jabastano and Miss, what's your name?
Elizabeth.
Ah, Elizabeth. I think we can all agree we are here because of one reason. Love. L'amour. Amore. And in the powers vested on me by www.becomeyourownpriest.com, let us celebrate this union. Now, the vows. Do you, Miss Elizabeth, take Tony Javastano to be your lawfully wedded husband, in sickness and in health, in poverty and in riches, till death do you part?
I do.
And do you, Mr. Tony Javastano, know where I can find Popsy and the La Maison painting?
What?
Don't even think about it. Don't.
Okay.
Start talking.
I don't know anything about the painting. Okay. Pops has the painting.
Tell me something I don't know.
Okay, don't hurt her. They will be in exchange today at Travoli. She's gonna sell it to an African prince. That's all I know. Now, please.
And oh, you may now kiss the bride.
What is taking him so long? I'm gonna go for a cigarette, guys.
Okay.
Snap of my finger, you can disappear from this world. Let me have my painting. And listen, when next you see this face, make sure you run. Make sure you.
What the fuck?
What are you doing here?
Why did you betray me? Why did you stab me in the back?
I had no choice.
You always have a choice. How much did they pay you to betray your country? How much? How much?
They had my kid. What did you expect me to do?
To talk to me. I'm your partner. That's what partners are for.
Sorry.
Me too.
And I might just chill, but I'm the type that like to light another joint like Cypress Hill. I still do be spit loogies when I puff on it. I got some bucks on it, but it ain't enough on it. Go get the S-T-I-D-E-S. Nevertheless, I'm hella fresh, rolling joints like a cigarette. So fast they cross the table like ping pong. I'm gone.
Agent, you've been following me for an hour. A little birdie told me that you're one man short, or should I say, one woman.
I need your help.
What do you want? Money?
I need you on my side.
On your side? No one ever asked me that. What do you want me for?
Believe me, I don't have a choice either.
Oh well, you're very good at convincing, aren't you?
How about now?
Sick bitch.
Why the fuck did you tie me under the sun?
Oh, too warm for you? I've got someone that I want you to meet.
Abdul, I was life treating you, bro.
You motherfucker.
Where the fuck is my painting, bro?
Can you believe this guy?
You're gonna regret this.
Nice job.
Oh my god, it's Natalie. I'm going to, I'm hurt.
Oh, wait. What, you brought a fucking hammer to a gunfight?
Well, it's going to come in handy.
How's that working out for you now?
But fuck you, give me one of these. How do you even use it?
Just point and shoot.
That wouldn't come.
You know, I can't leave you behind.
I'm glad that you came. Now let's kill these fuckers.
I'm empty.
Me too.
I'm out.
Yo, Abdul! Wanna settle this like a man? Come on!
Go kick his ass, baby. I got the bitch.
I got Abdul.
I'm taking Natalie.
Hey, Natalie. How's your kid?
You bitch!
No, coming.
New problem? Talk way too much, and that's why nobody likes you.
Bitch. Well, who's the bitch now?
The hardest moments.
Does this mean we're a team now?
I don't have an answer to that question.
It's a new day. It's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on a tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know?